Hello, hi, welcome to this video program tutorials and step-by-steps on how to generate tons and tons of targeted traffic. This is how you make a bunch of money, is to get lots and lots of traffic to your sites. So welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm going to teach you how to get free traffic, paid traffic, joint venture affiliate traffic, and combine the traffic methods that I will teach you have generated millions of dollars for me and my partners. So this content, this training, the techniques, the strategies, the methods, everything, the entire program is the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, okay? This is how I've generated tons and tons of money. I'm not going to hold back. I'm going to tell it just like it is. So if you're ready to take it to the next level and make yourself a bunch of money, then you're going to need traffic. And this is what this program teaches you, is how to get lots of traffic. So you're going to get step by steps. First, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over the different types of traffic and that I recommend and explain them to you, so you have a good understanding of the types of traffic and how to get this traffic. And then I'll get into the step by steps for getting traffic through the either free or through paid avenues. But first, though, I need to tell you some of my beliefs from years and years of experience and lots of money that I've earned online. And I want to talk about free traffic first. And the reason is because this is what everyone wants. Everyone wants free traffic. This is what most people want. And of course, they want traffic free because it's free, right? It doesn't cost any money. Paid traffic costs money, and who wants to spend money on anything? So that's really what most internet marketers and people that are looking to make money online from home do, is they start out with free traffic because it's just natural. It's a lack mentality type of thing. It's, you know, before you really know what you're doing, of course, you're not going to want to waste a bunch of money. So, you know, just like everybody, even me, when I first started, we all kind of gravitate towards the free traffic, you know, how to get free traffic and how to, you know, make money from that. And that's where we go. So people would rather work, you know, 16 hours a day of effort. I'm talking blood, sweat, and tears, manual labor, to get traffic that is free. They'll spend all day, 16 hours a day, working, putting in the time and energy to get traffic that's free. And they'd rather do that than to invest $50 to get the same amount of traffic in 15 minutes or less. Does that make sense? And that's a psychological reason, and it's natural, it's normal. But you see this all the time in our market. You see people working day after day after day, writing tons of articles or doing traffic exchanges and all these things to try to generate traffic for free, just because they don't want to spend any money or waste money on paid traffic. So they don't feel confident enough yet to do that. And they just spend so much time kind of, quote, paying the price, unquote, in order to be worthy of making money online. Case in point with traffic exchanges. I mean, I did those too. And a lot of people would do traffic exchanges to try to get traffic. And they'd spend 14 hours on those traffic exchanges in hopes of getting some kind of traffic and making some kind of money online without spending money on traffic. And they'd spend all kinds of time on those traffic exchanges because they felt like they had to work in order to make the money. They had to work and put in lots of effort in order to get traffic. And also, people would write hundreds and hundreds of articles hoping to get free traffic that way too. Articles are a terrible way to get traffic. I mean, it's good to write articles for branding purposes and, you know, maybe get a little trickle of traffic out of them, but you're not going to get any kind of traffic that's going to change your life or make any kind of financial dent through articles. I'm sorry. I just don't believe in that. Have people made a lot of money from articles? Yes, but I mean, they've written thousands of articles and optimized those articles and, you know, treated it like a true business. So don't get caught up in the game of thinking you could click a button and write some articles and make yourself wealthy. However, it does work. It just takes an incredible amount of effort and focus and attention. So I can only imagine what those people who write all those articles or wrote all those articles, what would happen if they spent that same amount of effort and energy and time on paid traffic as they did writing all those articles, what would happen where they would be today? Because if you put that kind of effort and energy and time and focus that you would put into articles and put that same type of time and energy and focus into paid traffic, how could you fail? I mean, you would make a ton of money, okay? I want to talk a little bit about SEO, search engine optimization. Other people rack their brains a cage to win the SEO game and go to war against the billion-dollar search engines like Google and Yahoo and Bing. Trying to outsmart them and black hat them and figure them out and mystically win some kind of black hat world of tons and tons of traffic by ranking high on Google. So some SEO, search engine optimization, is good in my opinion, like if you're doing local SEO for small businesses and such. SEO is great if you consider it to be bonus traffic or icing on the cake or just added traffic. I think SEO could be really good. Now, some niche markets, you could do SEO and some niche keywords, long tail keywords, you could do the SEO and rank high and get good traffic and make yourself good money. So I'm not saying that you shouldn't do this. Does SEO work? Of course. Of course it works. Absolutely. It's just not something I think most newbies or people that are getting going in traffic or intermediate marketers should be spending all of their time doing 12, 14-hour days just trying to win the lottery and ranking number one for Google. What happens if you get ranked number one for Google and no one buys anything? Ouch. You could have found that out in 5 minutes with a pay-per-click campaign, right? So again, it's a matter of paradigm. It's a matter of how you look at this stuff. And I did all these things too. I made all these mistakes. I've been doing this for years. So it took a lot of stumping my toe, making mistakes, trial and error to get to the point where I'm like, I have some very firm opinions on what someone should be doing to generate traffic. And SEO is a tough ball game. Now, in my experience, free traffic works. It does. And it can work. However, most marketers enter this business trying to make money. They approach it completely wrong. They see traffic, free traffic, as a magic button or some easy route to getting traffic. And it's not easy at all, right? And it's harder than paid traffic, in my opinion, to get free traffic. It takes a lot of effort. It takes focused energy. It takes long-term thinking. And most people don't have any of those. So in order to make money with traffic, free traffic, you're going to have some incredible discipline, persistence, and patience. So a lot of the free traffic methods work. It just takes a lot of time and energy and patience. However, there are a few ways to get free traffic that I do think work very well, very quickly, and I recommend totally. One of those is social media traffic, like Facebook and YouTube, Twitter, and all those kinds of places, right? All those platforms. This type of traffic can be very lucrative because it can be very warm traffic that's already pre-framed to buy from you. The key is to build a following. I'm talking about building up fans and get people following you and reading and respecting what you say in your social media circles. So once you build up this tribe or this following online in these social media, like on Facebook, for example, then getting traffic from Facebook becomes a piece of cake. This is about branding yourself because people buy from those that they know, like, and trust. They buy from those that they see as an authority figure or someone that entertains them in a celebrity type of manner. This is an easy way to get traffic once you brand yourself. Social media is a great way to get traffic, and it can provide for social proof factors where you have people that are all saying really great things about you or your product or business, right? That helps to pre-frame people to buy from you. It's like having reviews and stuff, like on Amazon, you got all these reviews where people are glowing and saying all kinds of great things about you. That can help increase sales and create kind of like a viral effect that can generate consistent, on-demand, high-quality traffic for you as well. And we're gonna get into this step by step later on, as far as social media traffic. Word of mouth travels fast and far, and so social media can get you there where that word of mouth is bringing in a lot of traffic and money for you. Of course, this is work and effort too. This is manual labor. This takes time. It's what I call a snowball business as well. So it takes time to get that small snowball rolling, building up steam, building up momentum, and growing, right? And it kind of compounds. So it takes time and it takes patience as well. And takes patience as well and persistence to build up the following. Social media is a tremendous traffic source if played right. It takes branding throughout this course. We're going to talk about branding. I'm going to mention the power of branding and social proof to you. We're going to get into that because it kind of helps. But people like to follow those who stand out, who are an authority and those who are a celebrity as well. So we're going to talk more about social media steps and how to get traffic step by step later in this program through social media. I also want to tell you about another technique that's a free traffic technique that works really well. I just call it a JV integration technique. And from my experience, this method for getting free traffic works great. And I'll be showing you exactly how to do this step by step as well. Anyone can do this technique. Even brand spanking newbies can do this technique and do it well. It consists of taking your offers and integrating them with other people's offers. And this is easily done. And I'll show you how to do this step by step. But for a second, just imagine 100 different sites all sending their customers to your site or to your squeeze page. So imagine 100 different websites sending their customers to your site or to your squeeze page, free. Interested? This is a great technique because there are so many sites out there, millions and millions of sites out there to JV integrate with. For example, if you pick a niche market like weight loss through yoga, and that's your product, and that's your offer, or that's your website that you're promoting, or that's the list you're looking to build, whatever you're looking to do to make money, that's your niche, weight loss through yoga. Well, for example, what you could do is you could JV integrate your offers, your weight loss with yoga offers, with all kinds of other crossover sites, such as weight loss sites, karate sites, you know, sites that teach how to have rock hard abs and six pack abs, buns of steel, legs, health, all kinds of different health websites out there. Like raw diets and superfoods and whole foods and how to lower your high blood pressure and diabetes problems, self-improvement websites, meditation websites, and the list is endless. So these are sites that you can integrate with to get traffic, and I'm going to show you how to do all this step by step. So don't worry about it, but this is kind of how it would look. Imagine all those websites all linking back to your website, all sending their buyer traffic to your website to opt in to get something free from you. So think of it as like a bonus. So someone buys, like say someone buys from me and they spend $47 on my product. And then once they go to the download area to get my product, I tell them, oh, by the way, if you want a bonus, I negotiated a bonus where you could get this course for free. It's normally $97, but it's yours free as a bonus for buying my program. Just go here to get it now. Don't share that link with anyone. It's a private link. Well, that link is the link back to your secret page where they can opt in and get a $97 course for free. So you're helping them out by providing a really stellar bonus, and they're helping you out by giving you customers who already pulled out their credit card and purchased, which are the best kind of leads to have. So this is a very simple way to make money very quickly, free traffic, and you can do this. Anyone can do this. I'll show you how to do it step by step in this program. Another way to get traffic is through joint venture affiliates. I'm going to go off on this method and teach you how to do this because this is a gold, for one golden reason, I'm going to talk to you about this method of getting traffic. And this method has made me more money than anything in my entire life, period. And I've done millions. Okay, so this is a huge way to get traffic. And listen, anyone can do it, anyone, and it's right there for the taking. If you just focus on this one way, this one avenue for getting traffic, you can become wealthy. And anyone can do it. This is where you get other people, other businesses who have captured lists of subscribers and customers to promote for you and earn a commission from promoting for you. 50% goes to you, for example, 50% goes to the affiliate as commissions. You understand, 75% can go to the affiliate, even the 100% commissions can go to the affiliate. I know this game well. I know it like the back of my hand, and I will teach you the tricks of the trade here for earning as much money as you care to dare to earn when it comes to getting affiliate traffic. And if you think this is something a newbie can't do, think again. I've helped plenty of people one-on-one through coaching and consulting where they've been able to go out and do this too. Anyone can do it. It's just a matter of focusing on it and doing it, just diving in. Dive in, and the net will appear. Next, in this program, I'm going to teach you step by step the second way I've gotten the most amount of money in my life, and that's through paid traffic. Now, pay-per-click, that's what PPC stands for, pay-per-click, like Google AdWords and MSN AdCenter and all those. That's not easy at first, Okay, it's not easy at first, but if you stick to it and focus on it and drill down, you could get this to become easy traffic, easy money. The key is to be patient, yet persistent, and stick with it. Start small and grow over time. The key is to test, test, and test. Track, tweak, test, test, test. Okay, I'm going to show you how to do all this step by step. The key is to be very relevant. The key is to drill down into tight, very specific, narrow themes and keyword phrases. If that's a little confusing to you, don't worry about it. As I show you real examples, you'll be able to see what I'm talking about and it'll all become clearer for you. Okay, the other way to get traffic is what we call cost per view traffic. And some people call it pay-per-view traffic, but cost per view or pay-per-view traffic is not easy at first. It's the same as pay-per-click. It's a completely different animal, in my opinion, though. It's cheaper. It's less quality traffic. It's kind of crap traffic, if you want to, you know, call it that. But it's random impulse type of traffic, and you can capture them with curiosity and these really big nets, this really big type of offers that appeal to millions of people, you know? So think of it like this. You could either like go fishing with a little handheld net, or you could go fishing with a big giant commercial shrimp boat that just has these huge industrial nets that scoops up everything, right? Well, those big nets, they don't just scoop up shrimp. They scoop up octopus and fish and garbage and trash and sharks and stingrays and jellyfish and just dump it onto the boat, right? Well, that's how cost per view traffic is. It's like big scooped up net of just everything. And some of those people are going to buy. Some of them are going to be completely not interested. And so you got to look at it like that. It's just a bunch of people you're scooping up. So with pay-per-click, it could be a lot more drilled down where you're actually fishing in an aquarium with one of those little nets. That's more specific, right? Well, that's how pay-per-click is. Cost per view traffic is those big nets. You know, it scoops up everything. So there's some slick strategies we're going to be discussing with cost per view traffic in this program as well. It'll blow you away. But this could be a very lucrative way of making money if you dial it in and get it working right for you. So we'll cover this step by step as well. Next, I want to talk about email drops in this program. As you can tell already, this is a jam-packed program full of lots and lots of information that you'll be able to use in a step-by-step manner to make a lot of money. Email drops, some people call them solo ads or email blasts. This is a great, great way to get traffic too, except it's hard to turn a profit the same day. This is a problem that a lot of people run into. So if you bought a solo ad for $100 and you sent that traffic to your squeeze page, for example, and those people entered their name and email to go onto your list, and then you try to sell them something and they didn't buy the same day, a lot of people get fed up and so they don't buy any more solo ads. That's not the way solo ads and email blasts work. At least not usually. If you get a hold of a really good one with really high quality customer leads and they buy a lot, well, you're just lucky and you want to milk that for every penny you can and buy again and again from that solo ad provider. But most of the time, you're not going to get that kind of quality traffic from solo ads or email drops. So what you want to do instead is you want to realize that you're not going to turn a profit that same day. Now, it's easier to turn a profit the same week. Now, what a solo ad is when you buy like an amount of clicks from somebody else. So someone might say, hey, you could buy 100 clicks from me for $50. So you say, here's $50, I buy 100 clicks from you. They're gonna send your email to their list. So you craft up an email, we call those swipe emails, and then you give it to them and it promotes your squeeze page or your offer. They send it out to their list and they fulfill the deal by giving you 100 clicks. Sometimes they go way over and send you like 125, 150 clicks and go over what the amount was that you bought. Those are just bonus clicks. So that's kind of how it works. And we're going to go into this too, step by step with a lot of examples. This will be great for you. This is a great way to get a lot of traffic, start making money. However, you have to realize it's hard to turn a profit the same day. It's a little easier to turn a profit the same week. And it's even much easier to turn a profit the same month as the solo ad you bought, or solo ads you bought, plural, if you have a good sequence plan and execution for turning them onto you after they opt in. This is critical with solo ads. If you do this right, you can make yourself a ton of money and you got a huge edge over everyone else in the market, because everyone else doesn't realize this, because everyone else is just playing this game of like chasing cash. I'll buy 100 clicks. Oh, it didn't work. Move on to someone else. Buy 100 clicks. Oh, it didn't work. Move on to someone else. And they're not tracking or paying attention to this or focusing on the back end. And the back end is, once these people log in or opt into your squeeze page, into your list, it's at that point that you need to turn them on to you. Get them to like you, love you, follow you, admire you, you know, whatever, buy from you. And so I'll teach you how to do that as well. Do you turn them on to you and brand yourself to them and get them the very best offers in front of them? If so, then you can really make a lot of money with Soul Ads. I'll teach you all of this step by steps and stuff that you won't find anywhere else. Banner buys is just a very simple way of getting traffic. But again, they still work and they can be a great form of traffic, but it takes patience. It takes testing. It takes tracking to dial in the banner buys so they can work really well. But they can be tremendous for you as well. I know a guy that was spending $700 a month for a banner and was making ridiculous thousands and thousands of dollars from that banner. Okay, so it's well worth it. Getting traffic. It's not just about getting traffic or how to get clicks. That's important. And I know that's why you bought the program. But it's also, what do you do with those clicks once you get them? In other words, how can you convert those clicks into cash? How good are your conversions? How good are you at copywriting, or how good is your copywriting? How good are your sales? How good is your branding? How good are your sequences? How good is your testing and tracking and tweaking? How persistent are you? How driven are you? How confident are you? You know, are you on a mission? Are you going to stick to it or be distracted where you're bouncing around from one thing to the next? All of this is important. So it's not just about a matter of getting clicks. If you think that all you have to do is go out there and spend $50 and get a bunch of clicks and make a bunch of money, it doesn't work like that. If it did, everyone would be making tons of money, and that's not the case. Most people fail. Why? Because they don't stick to it. They don't get into the guts of anything they're doing. They just kind of throw something out there, see if it worked or not. It didn't work, they move on to something else. So they get only 10% good at anything. They never get 90% good at one way of driving traffic or sticking to one thing. So welcome again to this program. Let's have a good time. I'm going to show you everything you need to know and more for driving tons of traffic in a step-by-step manner. So on the next video, what we're going to cover is what we call joint venture or joint venture affiliate traffic. This is the type of traffic that has made me millions of dollars. This type of traffic has made me more money than anything else I've ever done in my entire life. So you want to learn this. This is the first way I'm going to show you, the best way for getting traffic that I know. And it could change your life, literally. So I'll show you how to do this, even if you're brand new and you've never gotten a single affiliate in your life, and show you how to make money, and you can make yourself a fortune. This can change your life. So I'll see you on the next video. Again, thank you so much for joining this program and investing in yourself like this. This is good stuff. You're going to be able to follow this step by step and make yourself a bunch of money by getting a lot of traffic. Thanks again. See you on the next video.